The Cordillera contains two large mountain ranges, the Rockies and the Pacific Range. Because the Pacific Range hugs much of Canada's western shores, there are many fjords in the region. Fjords are long, narrow inlets with mountain walls on two sides, and they often provide a good route for watercraft because the mountains offer protection against stormy weather. For the same reason, many ocean animals are found in the fjords of Western Canada. In addition to animals and ships, islands are another feature along the coast. The islands are actually mountains covered by ocean water, except at their peaks. So the Pacific Range of Western Canada extends beyond the coastline. A large basin and plateau lie to the east of the coastal mountains. Still farther eastward lie the Rockies. Many rivers fed by melting snows from both the Rocky Mountains and Pacific Range are found in this basin area. At the southern reaches of the basin, a large number of orchards take advantage of this plentiful supply of water. Kiwi fruit, apples, berries and other fruits come from this area. The Canadian Rockies, as we've mentioned, lie to the east of the basin. To many people, the Canadian Rockies, these are in the province of Alberta, make up some of the world's most breathtaking mountain scenery.